Hi guys, welcome to How to Maximize. In this video, I will show you how to fix Snapchat temporarily disabled. First, tap and hold the Snapchat app and go into App Info. Click on Storage Usage. Then tap on Clear Cache. Go back to App Permissions. Now click on Force Tap to restart the app. Scroll down to Open by default. Click to open it and make sure the open supported links are turned on. Thanks for watching and please leave a like, subscribe, and share.